Well, Bibb County deputies are also investigating a deadly crash along Riverside Drive at Northside Drive. It happened just before 11 Sunday morning. According to the sheriff's office, 84-year-old Daniel Edward Casey of Macon was turning left onto Northside when a Ford Escape hit his vehicle. Both Casey and the other driver were taken to the hospital. Casey died Sunday afternoon. The other driver remains in stable condition.